Alright, I got a secret. A lolly rock star. We're on a magic quest. Here comes a girl in a world out of nowhere. Coming back to save the day.
Judge a book by its cover. That's mostly true. It's just that sometimes you can see that a book is really special just by looking at it. So special that it should never fall into the wrong hands.
Wow! The day we made that music video was an excellent hair day! Huh? What are all these boxes doing here? Oh no! Aunt Ellen's moving out!
No, she's cleaning out a lot of her old books. Where have you been?
I was out exploring when I found the sweetest little creature who needed a home. Meet my new vacuum pet! It robotically cleans the floors all by itself. Watch!
I was looking around the library and I found this really cool book.
Whoa! Careful with that. Why? What is it?
It's the ancient Ophidian spell book.
Its power is legendary, and in the wrong hands, very dangerous. I don't think you're quite ready for this.
Why not?
It's touchy for a book. You can get hurt just by trying to open it.
The spells in it have saved nations, but have also destroyed entire kingdoms.
Whoa! What's it doing here?
My family was entrusted to protect it. That's why I brought it here.
And since our house is magically protected, it's totally safe.
No! Amaru! Amaru, are you okay?
Amaru!
Look! My vacuum pet's working! Oh, I love this thing! Hey, let me see what else it can vacuum up.
As fun as that sounds, we better first find out who needs our help.
What about the spell book?
As long as it's in the house, it's safe. Magic just oozing out of the house.
Pretty.
Pretty? You fool, don't you see? Their magic is getting stronger. If I could just zap someone, I'd feel so much better.
Let's get out of here before you get any idea.
There, much better. Hi, Nick.
Oh, hey, Iris.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. It's just, well, the city says the skate park is too old and dangerous, but they don't have enough money to fix it up, so they're gonna tear it down.
That's horrible.
I know it's just a park, but when I was little, this place meant everything to me. It's a place where you could forget your problems and just skate.
But I thought there was a fundraiser this weekend to save it.
There is, but we're gonna need a lot more books to sell if we're gonna save this place.
I can definitely help you there.
Looks like our little do-gooders are at it again.
This is for you.
Your aunt sure reads a lot. This is great. Thanks so much.
You're very welcome.
Good luck with the fundraiser.
Bye!
Maybe we should squeeze in a little practice.
What if you okay if Glork came to watch? He's a very good audience member.
Huh? Finally! The ancient book of spells is without protection, and now within my grasp.
I can't stop thinking about the ancient Ophidian spell book. Come on, Talia.
Can I see the royal spellbook now? Okay, but you must remember, it's powerful, very difficult to handle, and...
It's gone!
Where'd it go?
Amaru!
Acting guilty.
Oh, my sweet little vacuum pet couldn't have vacuumed it up. That book is too big.
Whoa, big book.
This book contains the secrets to Ophidia's most potent spells. This book could increase all of our power dramatically.
I like how that sounds.
Now that the book is unprotected, the crown on its cover will signal its location. And I expect the two of you to find it. Now!
I'd like to buy this book, please.
I can't find it anywhere! We have to find that book. If it leaves the protection of this house, there's gonna be trouble.
Huh? Guys, you don't suppose the book got mixed in with Aunt Ellen's books?
Your aunt sure reads a lot. This is great.
The skate park fundraiser!
Now come on, let's go book shopping.
Hi, can I help you find something in particular?
Yes, the ancient Ophidian spellbook. Now!
Is that like a cookbook? Because I have this book of pickle recipes.
Do I look like I cook?
Tena carcere!
Find that spell book, or I'll turn you into a polygup!
That's just evil.
Do you see Nick?
Maybe she can tell us.
Excuse me, ma'am, but can...
Huh?
It's the Book of Spells!
Are you okay?
I just tried to open this book and... Oh, oh dear! Oh, oh, oh.
we buy it from you?
Oh, keep it, please!
Whoa, you weren't kidding. Let's get it back to the house now, before any...
Look! No!
Got it! Greymore will be so pleased, for once.
He did say this spell book could increase our powers.
If you're thinking of what I think you're thinking, don't think it!
Wait! Come back! Bad book!
Uh-oh. Hey, Prax! Hurry up!
Help me! You know the spell!
Prasera hoc libre! Revelare heus potentia! I'm more than just a pretty face, sis.
Since when do you have a pretty face? This spell ought to do the trick. Make it work, pretty boy.
Okay. Looks a little complicated, but nothing I can't handle. I think.
Looking for a book? This one's a real page turner.
Leto Barro Barrero Ex Calco?
Didn't work. Convertible!
We have to stop Mephisto! Sorry, you still have some reading to do. Stop goofing around and read the spell.
I am trying. Caverna!
Iris, Princess of Ophidia!
Loud mouth.
Platum Liber Explico! Let's do another spell! An enemy will no more be found
when forced to roam underground.
Transverto Inu
Crystallum!
Huh? We've got to do something!
Transverto Inu!
No, that's not right!
What?
It's Inly!
Yeah! Ah!
If they get the spell to work, we can never change back. We've got to think of our own spell, fast!
I don't think one spell's gonna do it.
Maybe one won't. But what about three?
I wish I had my vacuum pet. Hey, maybe we can use a vacuum spell.
That's a great idea. We'll combine that with a spell that will turn this crystal shield into a weapon.
And one more spell to finally get that spell book back.
Transverto, Immuto, Inly, Regis, Helia!
Ready?
Crystal Contango Pernicalus! Crystal Vacuum! Crystal
give that to me.
Oh, I'll give it to you, all right.
Crystal Magus Emoveo!
You
must have fallen asleep.
Is the fundraiser over? Did we make enough money?
Not quite.
But don't worry. We have a plan B that will totally work. Promise.
Ariana, where have you been? The show's about to start.
I lost Glork. I think he ran away.
Ha! You did it! Ticket sales for this benefit concert have more than covered restoring the park. We could probably build two parks. How will I ever thank you?
You just did.
Oh, and Ariana, huh? I think you were looking for this.
Huh? Vacuum pet! You come back to me! I'll never let you out of my sight again!
I found him under a pile of books. But I think there's something stuck in his vacuum intake valve.
Yeah!
really special about the concert tonight. Not just because we helped to save the park. We came close to losing two important things today. But luckily, the power of friendship won in the end.